Yo guys, our first vlog. This is Vlad.
Yo.
I'm Haku. And we are in Taiwan.
Today turn you with the creator of Julius 7. And boys has bought new machine and he will fix it right now. And then yeah, it's working. Great to see.
Okay, we can already see the vibrant bowl. What you got going on?
The Silson bags.
Yeah, Silson is the Taiwanese brand that makes perfect bags for outdoor activities.
They're and quite affordable though, right?
Yeah. What you like?
I don't know, I like that color, but I think we should get the black one, right? It's like the Kiko bag.
So it can be worn like a backpack.
Yeah.
Wow. Can be attached in the middle so it wouldn't drop from your back. Four style bag. That's awesome. That's lit.
Nice.
Wow. So I think we came up with decision.
Yeah, I think
we'll be picking this one. Silson gray
also,
bag.
Also, honorable mention.
Yeah, honorable
also
mention.
Also, not bad, but
this is M1 crossbody bag dust.
M1
color waste dust. What you wearing today? What you wearing today?
Cup amped spring summer 2013 shirt, immense trousers I got from here, from Taipei.
It's Taiwanese brand.
Yeah, Kiko, I don't remember what are they called, but Kiko Vibram boots.
Look pretty great, I'm gonna lie.
And the Jules Thunder Arteryx. Hold on.
That's lit.
So, we got some stuff from that store. What was it called? Field Day?
Field Day.
Yeah, at Taipei. So, there are some kind of like tabby socks in this nice blue color. Also, some warm socks. And the sealstone. The back.
Turn around. This bag looks great. It's field day. Let's go.
Let's go.
Day 3 of our Taipei trip. I'm living here already for 8 months, so this is our day. Let's go. So, we are came into Silson and we bought the new bag.
Oh,
in field day. This the.
So,
are you the creator of the brand?
Yeah.
Oh,
nice to meet you. My
nice
name is Haku.
Nice to meet you.
Right now we are heading to HYST shop. I think it's called His. And it's selected brand store. And we're finding some techwear. Right now we're looking for some techwear.
Slash Gorpcore and
yeah,
that kind of aesthetic.
Let's go. City center of Taipei. The area is called Da'an.
你好。
会卖一些二手的，收的东西，对，二手的东西，然后像是一些台湾的品牌，对，疾风重工跟 Professor
E，Professor E， 哇，我们真的喜欢 Professor
E，Professor
E is a Taiwanese brand that are selling really great avant-garde stuff, all handmade, and the quality of the goods is so good. Basically, this is the his shop. And as you can see, the selection of the brands they're selling is very wide, starting off from Acronym, Ralph Simons, some Taiwanese brands. That boy looks great. White deal shirt, then Gorilla Grab shorts. I think it's prototype.
Also Gorilla Group.
A Gorilla Group. I don't know, sleeves that you put on your calf, and Kiko boots, and total look is great. I think in the summertime or the spring.
Yeah, for the summer.
Wow! What a legendary piece. Acronym and Nike Presto. You got the nice book here. This is Shibuya Meltdown. It's basically the big drunk people in Tokyo, in Shibuya area. You can follow them on Instagram. Wow, that's good. This is Hammond, the brand. It was the prototype.
Is the back or? Oh no!
Front.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Oh, you're now wearing it.
Yes, I'm wearing it.
And the back, this is can be arranged. Can you introduce yourself? You're wearing what today? I'm wearing
prototype pants. And this side, can open it. It's more weight. And Balenciaga's. 鞋子，然后 Adidas Vintage，
嗯，哦，很帅，跟门下跟门下，谢谢
，Yeah， good， good step，
后台的头巾。I think that's the Balenciaga look?
Yeah, very, very Balenciaga. They also look like the new steroid boots, like, because they're really big. Like,
maybe
are they okay in size? Like, are they?
Yeah.
Are they too large?
They feel inside their cushion is very soft, so.
Uh huh. Oh.
It feels comfortable. But to walk in this, not really comfortable. I think it looks great.
Yeah, the fit is great.
Cute bookshop. Yeah, Taiwan is so good. So beautiful. Now the wind is blowing and you're protected in your Arc'teryx L. Jill Sander.
Gore-Tex Pro Shell.
with headphones hanging on the back and the kiwale. We're talking about how Chinese is difficult language to learn because of pronunciation and four tones in it. So basically there's like ma, 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 ma.
Yeah.
It's total different words. And how you say, like one time I was going to buy pineapple after watching one kawaii movie, Chungking Express. And I wanted to buy it, but the workers, the clerks, didn't understand what was I saying. Feng Li, it's pineapple. How do you say it right?
Feng Li.
So I'm basically saying it wrong right now.
You say it wrong.
Yeah, so that's Chinese. That's how my life goes there. But I will learn it someday. And next, I'm going to learn Japanese, so.
And you?
We just crossed the road and our friend Oli, if you can see him there with the two bags, he didn't cross and we're waiting him for, I think it will be 2 minutes, so we can film vlog right now. But now we are going to take dinner with him. We just met him, so that's cool. Our new friend, I guess. He also studied fashion here and now we came to a shop, it's called TG. We want to buy some glasses and home needs. There is really beautiful home needs and it costs around $2 each cup and it's so beautiful. I will show you guys right now. So guys, Oli,
hi.
Can you show us your outfit of the day? What you wearing?
Balenciaga.
Balenciaga. Namesake. And Tyrant by Balenciaga. What you got going on here? Some Balenci and
Salomon
G. XT6JTX
Cortex. Yo. Nihongo. Subarashi no shikuko. Dazai. Dozo, dozo. The cover site is really good.